This is our quick discussion, and now we will sing. And we will sing today is the lemon tree. So we make the introduction first.
My name is Olivia Sanjaya, matric number 191481.
My name is Ko Fang Tian, my matric number is 189103.
My name is Ma Xinyue, my matric number is 191431.
My name is Ko Yijian, my matric number is 194948.
And I'm Fatma, my magic number 190821.
So, we have to sing now. So, yes. We're going to start our sing. Okay, the karaoke.
To do, I'm hanging around, I'm waiting for you, but nothing ever happens, and I wonder. I'm driving around in my car, I'm driving too fast, I'm driving too far. I'd like to change my point of view. I feel so lonely, I'm waiting for you, but nothing ever happens, and I wonder. I wonder why yesterday you told me the blue sky and all that I can see just like a lemon tree. I turn in my head up and down, I'm turning around, and all that I can see just another lemon tree. Say that.
It's actually a very old song, right?
Yeah. Yes.
It was sung by Fool's Garden. And the songwriters is R. Peter Friedenthaler and Volker Hinkel.
I remember the Fool's Garden is a band, right? A band.
Yeah.
Is it a band?
Okay.
So are they famous or not?
I don't know because I think because of this is an old song, so I don't really know about them. Never heard about them. So,
but now sometimes you can learn. You can hear that on the street there are some shops still playing.
Who was suggesting this video? The song?
They all know, two of them.
Because I think have one Chinese artist has sing this song.
Oh, maybe that's why.
But I'm not sure
because it's first time.
Me
too, it's my first
Chinese,
time.
Singer sing this song. In the Chinese,
Chinese lyrics.
In the Chinese,
so you can search that.
The Chinese singer Ta Sing Su. Has they sing in both Mandarin and Cantonese? And also have one person is the Riz Host. He also sing the song Lemon Tree, but as he has made a MV for the dance one.
Created the dance for this song.
Yes.
Always the song it's having a special dance for it. It's become more famous, like Oppa Gangnam Style, you know.
Yeah.
Yes.
All people follow just the
because of
the song,
the dance.
Yeah. I think this this style of the song is very rare because it's about a love story, right? And the singer actually he's a little bit sad about he's missing someone.
Waiting for someone.
But this tune is the speed is high and
actually like happy song. It's like it's enjoyable.
If you don't know about the lyrics, you will think it's a happy song.
That's why I also say like it's for me like it's a happy song. But
actually
like,
it's someone saying it's the happy song, but he can sing like happy that.
So it shows the singer is a positive man.
We have sad song in the lyrics, but when you listen to this song you feel it's like a happy song and it's for dance. But the lyrics is all sad. What sad is?
Yeah. Because mostly if we listen to a song, we will sing the tune first, right? We won't realize the lyrics.
Yeah, we will feel the mood.
Until we really try and see the lyrics, like words by words, then only we can realize.
How I feel about the song, when I put my two earrings and listen to the music properly and alone. If I listen same in the parties or so, I didn't focus in the song and the meaning and everything, just I enjoy it. But when I listen alone, I feel it's, I can feel everything inside this song. And I can know the meaning. Yeah. Okay. What else?
So, what do you think?
What do you think?
I think this song is difficult to sing. So fast, cannot follow it.
Yeah.
Do you think the tongue is high or low?
I think it's okay.
It's not very high, but it's very fast.
It's not high, but it's fast.
Only it's the fast. I think if the person can let it left, it can sing this.
But
we cannot.
The rapper can sing
the
song like
rapper
this.
Because the rapper they sing is faster than this.
Actually, as soon as we can get the lyrics correctly, then I think it's easy to sing. Yeah. It's just when we don't know the lyric, so it's really hard because
it's very fast, and we need to see the lyric so well.
At the same time, you have to sing. You have to think about the lyrics, and at the same time, your mouth have to follow the.
So we cannot. If we practice more and see more, it's maybe can follow the lyrics.
That's all for Clementine song. I should, after this song, we have to drink lemon juice.
What about the MV?
Yes.
Which song do we want to make into the music video?
The four song we sing, and we want to choose one song for the MV video.
What do you think? Which song we have to make it?
I think our previous song are all slow and all like a sad, like not very delighting emotions. So we can use Lemon Tree, I think, because Lemon Tree is a very
energetic
and happy.
Yeah, energetic.
So we some ideas we can.
We can make it interesting.
Yeah, I do think so. So, have to do Lemon Tree,
which is Lemon Tree then?
Yeah.
Everyone agree?
Yes.
And maybe later we will brainstorm about the MV and decide the.
Think about the actions.
About the action of what we want to
act.
Exactly.
Okay, that's everything for today.
Okay.
Alright. Okay.
Thank you guys.
Thank you guys.
Bye bye.